Call forwarding services. Call forwarding allows all calls to forward to a single selected number based on a variety of conditions such as immediately, busy no answer, unavailable, and selected callers for all telephone numbers into the PBX, except for unavailable. You can program this feature per specific DID or all lines. This would be under Call Manager. Under Call Forwarding Services, Immediately Call Forwarding. This option feature allows all calls to be forwarded to a user-defined telephone number. Busy No Answer Call Forward. When the line is busy or there is no answer, calls can be forwarded to a user-defined telephone number. Unavailable Call Forward. When the PBX or CPE becomes unreachable, calls are forwarded to a user-defined telephone number. Selected callers, this allows calls that originate from a specific caller to be forwarded to a user-defined telephone number. And then here's your forwarding destination. Okay, so if you want to forward all calls to an outside party, when your PBX is unavailable or your SIP services are unavailable. Call Manager. Forwarding. Unavailable. So you click Forward Calls if my PBX is unavailable and click Apply. If you want to forward selected callers, you need to click on DIDs. If you want to call forward a specific DID, you would click on the button opposite of that number. Click Forwarding. Forward calls if my number is not available, and then the number here that you want to forward to. And click Apply. Call forwarding. Forwarding destinations, they can add work and add, and they can do home, cell, and then they're available for you to pick from and click Apply. Then you can choose what number you want to forward to and say Apply.